The number one team in the state, St. Ursula, playing at Whitmer. Arrows off to a hot start. 6'3", junior Alex Richards, the blast. Arrows out in front. Whitmer with the service. This time, senior Kerrigan McVicker. She'll get up with a monster kill. St. Ursula kept on rolling. Elizabeth Coyle. She's also standing about 6'3", and she's throwing it down. Arrows win 3-0.
Be sure to watch Sports Nightly weeknights at 10:30 on BCSN and follow us on Twitter at sports_nightly.